everyone. I, Parul Tyagi, faculty of Department of Special Education from Mental Retardation, Ashtavakra Institute of Rehabilitation Sciences and Research. Today I am going to deliver a lecture on the topic curriculum. Today we will discuss about the definition, meaning and basis of curriculum. Firstly, we are going to start with the definition of curriculum. The word curriculum is derived from the Latin root cerus, which means chariot or runway. Curriculum is a runway which one has to run to reach a goal or course of study. Now, what's the nature of curriculum? Curriculum can be considered as child-centered, subject-centered matter, program or planned activities, intended learning activities, cultural reproduction as experience, discrete task and concept, agenda for social reconstruction. What's the need of curriculum? Curriculum for national development, curriculum for developing democratic life, curriculum for raising standard of living, and curriculum for national integration. Purpose of curriculum for children with special needs, that you know very well, the curriculum for children with special need is very important. The specific objective of curriculum designed for children with special needs are threefold. First is to attain personal adequacy. Second is to develop social competencies. And last is to achieve vocational efficiency. Basic considerations in curriculum development: government policies. Second is the school administrative policies. Third is support system available. Next is family support. Next is community resources. Next, available teacher competencies. Next is students' profile. Last is financial availabilities. Now, this is a curriculum planning at various level. The curriculum planning is on three levels. First is national level, second is state level, and last is local bodies. Curriculum and its component: first is course of study, second is social context, third is learning outcomes, and last is learning experiences. Basis of curriculum: nature of knowledge, nature of living, human development, social attitude. Next is availabilities of resources. Process of curriculum: first is assessment of educational needs, second is formulation of objective, third is selection of learning experiences, fourth is determination of content, next is preparation of learning materials or TLM, next is implementation, and last but not the least is evaluation. Principles of curriculum development: first is goal oriented, second is age appropriate, third is need based, fourth is level appropriate, fifth is up to date, sixth is creative, seventh is integrated, and last is comprehensive. So I hope you understand the topic, that is curriculum. Thank you so much.